Where's my playlist? Okay, we got it. No! I definitely don't want to do that. That was a misclick. Especially after all the time I put into this. No way. Alright. Check my gear as per usual. What's here? Okay, additional accuracy and all that good stuff. So here's Tremaine.
I have had a most disturbing.
Serve you.
Alright, continuing where I left off. A couple of things here that I could look at, but I decided not to. Level 14. I already talked to Tremaine, so he comes in. No, that's definitely not worth it. This here. Oh gosh. I know what I need now. Come on, where is it? Okay, that's one. And I'm pretty sure I had another one here. Yep. That's definitely gonna max out my fire res. That should be good to go.
Now where would I put this?
Hello, my friend.
Good day. How may I serve you? Not enough mana.
Thank you. Please, don't.
Not enough mana.
Thank you.
I need to get this to Lakdanan. I can't carry anymore.
All right, let's see what we got here. Hey, Yaroslavas, how's it going?
Hello, my friend.
I suppose I could deal with that. That's good.
Hello, good friend.
What ails you, my friend?
Good day. How may I serve you?
Are you referring to Lakdanan? Lakdanan gives you a veil of steel. That's who was right there just now. What do I have? That's ball lightning. Okay, lightning ring. That's gonna be useful. I forgot that I actually learned that. Alright. I'm gonna give it this a shot. See how I do. Was it hardcore? Yeah, it's on the Sea Island hardcore. I can totally understand how that can really have you scared. It just ran right through my arrows. Yes, it is. And I, for one, would very much rather play this game stress-free.
Ah!
I am literally that close to getting my level 29. That's insanely close. Just about almost 10k. What was it? A little more than 10k. Yeah, that one is pretty daunting, considering that you lose health gradually for as long as you stay in there. Blood fountains do not do that quest justice. Yeah, it is, but it's mainly because of that constant depletion of health for as long as you're in there.
I have no room.
It may not seem like much when you're losing, what is it? But give it time and you can lose all that health in less than a minute. So you gotta stay on top of that. I got really fortunate and managed to, come across this bow in the store. Had to get it. It was about 17k gold, but it's totally worth it.
Not enough mana.
Yeah, definitely. It's most certainly will. Oh crap, that just happened. I stood in that acid pit for too long. Way too long. That's literally one of the worst things I could do. Yeah. Acid is no joke. Where? Okay, there it is. That brings it up to about 70. Pretty sure I have an amulet with resist fire. Probably not. Nah. It's resist all there, resist all here. A little fire. Yeah, if it were up to me, I'd be able to do that, but it's not my server to send invites to, unfortunately. Darn. I guess I'll just have to deal with that. Enhanced perception, accuracy increase. That's a really big increase in accuracy, I'll tell you that. A little bit more fire. Okay, we will do this. I suppose in the meantime, get some additional fire. Resist. For that reason right there. I swear, that thing does the most when it comes to its navigation. If that is really the case, then it's about time. And I truly mean that, because the Hell 2 should not have crappy uniques for any reason. Maybe a very limited few, but it's gotta be a very, very limited few. Thank you. And that stun lock is real. Oh my gosh, this thing. He's doing it again. It makes more sense to keep it that way as opposed to having a crazy amount of backspaces on them that may seem to look good on paper, and yet when you actually try to use it, not so much because of the fact. I just messed myself up. That's good. I got the full 15. Thank goodness for that. Well, it most certainly helps when it comes to dealing with weakness, what was it? Various elements. Damn, I did not stand a chance. Oh my gosh. That just killed me right there. I totally glossed over the lightning. Wow, that's a terrible way to go. Nope, it's definitely not worth my time today, that's for sure. I am gonna avoid this quest for now. Are those uniques down there? Probably are. Crazy stuff here. Yep, uniques down here. I'll give that quest a try a different time, just not today. Oh gosh, here we go. Good there, I guess. Leather jack boots, you say? That still wasn't enough for me to get to level 29. The fact that as soon as it came in, I just got wrecked. It might have been. Truth be told, I didn't really pay attention to the name. I just started shooting. Okay, where am I? And nearly 20k experience to go.
Carry anymore.
We will do that instead.
Hello, my friend. Greetings!
There was an amulet or a ring that actually gave me quick attack. I can't find it right now. There it is. Lifesteal and quick attack. This gives me resist all. But do I want to deal with that now? Or just leave it alone?
Greetings!
Oh my gosh, did it again. Yep, similar to what I'm trying to do. And it's simply because that experience gain is not worth trying to withstand all that crazy elemental damage that dungeon level 14 and beyond does to you. Fire is not immune to. Not weak against fire. Not weak against fire. That guy is weak against fire. Alright, that works.
Now, where would I put this?
Ah!
there.
Greetings!
I can't cast that here.
Hello, my friend. Greetings! Greetings!
Hello, good friend.
Greetings!
Good day. How may I serve you?
So before I end Horror Difficulty, I'm going to try that quest out again. Hopefully by then I'll have exactly what I need. I'm pretty sure I have what I need now, just that it's something that I got to do over the weekend. Oh, okay, that explains it. Here we go, leather jack boots again. There are some type of greaves that I had before I had to restart.
Ah!
Oh, that's whack. Okay. Gee whiz.
Now where would I put this? I can't carry anymore.
Over here.
Greetings. Hello, my friend. Greetings! Greetings!
I can't carry anymore.
Good day!
I live in the Eastern time zone of the U.S. Thank you. Okay. So I do believe that there'll be plenty of fire and lightning in the unholy altar, so I should be prepared for that. Decrease accuracy here. That's not gonna do it. Already there. Resist all there. What else do we have here? That's resist acid. I don't really need that. I got fire already. I just need lightning. There we go.
Thank you.
not enough mana.
Abandon your foolish quest, or...
Your madness ends here, betrayer.
Your story.
Hello, my friend.
Huh. When did I change that back? Yep, I'm aware of that. It's just that I didn't want to change it yet.
How may I serve you? Now, where would I put this?
Yeah, I saw it. I was just thinking, piece of slice, right?
Hello, my friend.
Ah, that's cool. The target knockback. Oh, that would do great against Diablo.
Now where would I put this?
Hello, my friend. Greetings. Greetings!
That's what I'll do. Alright, you get some rest, Yara. Thanks again for stopping by. You take good care of me.
I have no room.
Hello, my friend.
Good day. How may I serve you? Good day. How may I serve you? Not enough mana.
Of course.